Spirit of the Lord in this place. Amen. I have lived in New Chicago, which is right over the bridge, for 44 years already. So my heart is here, and Jesus is going to reign and rule in this place. The pastor had started with Psalm 121. I look to the hills. Where comes my help? Where does our help come from? He comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. Amen. He is our keeper. The Lord is our keeper. He will protect us from all evil. And I think about that. All evil. What does all evil mean? Anything that's contrary to God. COVID. Whatever it is. Disease. I come against poverty in the name of Jesus. I come against divorce in the name of Jesus. I come against all the mental illnesses that are in this area in the name of Jesus. I come against drugs and addiction to different things, and whether it's pornography, whether it's drugs, whether it's whatever it is, God, I come against it. The enemy has tried to come in our area bringing murder, but Father, we renounce right now what the enemy is doing. We proclaim, we apply the blood of Jesus to New Chicago. I ask you to bless River Forest High School, River Forest Community Schools. I pray in the name of Jesus that you bring hope to this town. You bless the council board. You bless every worker, God. We will bless the principal, Father God, of the schools. You bless the superintendent, Father. I pray poverty be broken in the name of Jesus. People will have work, Lord. They will not be laid off. They will not be lazy, Father God. Bring up, God, prosperity. Bring it up, Father God. We dig out the name of the Lord. We raise the name of Jesus high in this place. The name of Jesus high. The blood of Jesus is against the powers and rulers of darkness in this place that the enemy has tried. Father, you know back in the 70s when I moved here, we didn't even have to lock our doors. We didn't lock our doors. I didn't lock our doors. We used to sleep with our doors unlocked. There was no such thing as locking our cars either. But I'm telling you, the enemy has been trying, okay? Just trying to be rampant in our area. But we renounce every work of the enemy that he is trying to do. I know that there's some crime. There's crime. I mean, I even have a sensor light on my house now, you know, but in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name, you love Northwest Indiana, Lord. And for many years, Father, it has been prophesied that there would be revival in our area. So, God, we call upon. I thank you for the churches in our area. I thank you for Hope and Assembly. I thank you for Bloodline, Father God. I thank you, Father God, for City Point. I thank you for every church in our area that they would be effective, Father God, reaching out, helping, God. Oh, God, I pray for all those moms, those single moms that are in despair, Father God. I pray in the name of Jesus that the dads would awaken, that there would be a mass salvation in this area, God. A mass salvation, Father God. And we will give you the honor. Come on. Give them the praise. Come on. Give them the glory. Yeah, yeah, you're going to get it all, Lord. You're going to get it all, Lord. Thank you for this rally. Thank you for the mayor of Lake Station, Father God. Thank you, Father, a mass salvation. Yes.